Miguel's information.
I was too, but I was able to dig up something interesting. A security call was sent out from the convention center. Within a minute, the security chief, Dennis Cohen, called it in as a false alarm.
Likely gunpoint.
Lawrence is on the line again. I'm patching him through.
How could you let a major terrorist attack on U.S. soil slip right through your fingers?
We followed your call on this.
My call? Better stop that second bomb.
We'll stop it.
Not home.
What does Six have to say about this?
All agencies are on the same page here. The bomb is our top priority.
I'm dropping you off near the south hall entrance.
You'll find the security center just past shipping and receiving.
Understood.
Check your fire.
What are we facing?
This place is huge. They'll be running many patrols to cover it. We'll be able to get the drop on them if we're careful.
Get over here.
Tango spotted! Flashbang! Tango down! Oh! Tango spotted! Fire!
fall in. Double time!
Stack up.
Packing.
In position.
Open and clear. Regroup.
Mike, check the van.
On it. Now get back.
Empty.
Sharon, we found the van, but there's no sign of the bomb.
Look for Dennis Cohen in the security office. He's our only lead.
On it.
You're approaching the convention center's warehouse. I'm showing two floors, one overlooking the other. I suggest splitting up. You'll clear the space faster.
Prepare for entry.
Stacking up. In position.
Open and clear. Me.
Roger. Are you copying?
We're with you.
What are you waiting for?
Oh. Back on me. Hustle.
Over there, Roger.
Stack up.
Hiding everywhere. Worse than the cockroaches. Don't be afraid to step on these cockroaches.
Open and clear.
Equipment destroyed. Meet us at the rally point when you're done.
Are you sure we have a ride home, Alvarez?
If Irina is true to her word, yes.
We found Cohen. Alvarez is here too. He mentioned a name. Irina. You may want to run up.
Irina Morales? She's a major player. Logan's team is pursuing her in Mexico.
Update 6. Cohen's in trouble. We're headed to the main stage. We have to do this silently. We can't risk Cohen. Stealth is key here. We hit them before they see us.
Prepare for entry.
Attacking.
In position.
Stack up.
Attacking.
Fall in. Open and clear.
And allow your diplomat.
On me.
Match the security camera footage with the convention floor layout. Cohen's being held here. There are 4 doors into the room, 2 here on the second floor, and 2 below. The second floor entrances offer a better view of Cohen.
Mike, analyze our opposition.
If they see us coming, it's over. Precision is key and silencers are a must. We should keep our rate of fire tight and plan our shots.
I thought you said you didn't see anything.
Open and clear.
On it.
Don't move. Mike, is this what we're looking for?
Go, go.
No, this one's too small.
Oh, God. Why is it beeping? Get it off me, you asshole!
Is en route to the monorail. The hotel is their target. Get EMS on it.
Double time!
Hold position.
Maintain position.
On me.
Regrouping.
In the formation.
Go, go!
No, no!
Following.
train.
He said North Hall. Let's move.
Stack up.
Stacking up.
Open and clear. Double time.
Heading out. Great show, mate. Oh, that's cool.
I'm a bad guy.
Yes.
Back on me.
Got you covered.
Got you covered.
Information.
Information.
Hustle.
Go! Go! Go!
Over there, Hunter, Rochando.
On me.
On our way.
You should see two doors. They lead to the food court, but it's pretty wide open in there. If you take the stairs at the end of the corridor and pass through the second floor bathroom,
prepare for entry.
The balcony above with far less risk.
Open and clear. To me.
Go,
go, go.
On my way.
Now, stay frosty.
Go!
Go! Go! Stack up.
Stacking up.
Regroup.
Copy. On your six.
Prepare for entry.
Stacking up.
The monolith. Station plans for you. From what I can see, it's pretty heavily guarded. You might want to take the side stairs here or here instead of the main entrance, since there's supposed to be roof access. Once inside, you want to head for the entrance to the locker room here. Check out the scenery before breaching. You're on your own for the main hall. Over and out.
They're going to throw everything
open and clear.
To keep us on that station. We'll need to be aggressive.
Should do it. Stack up.
Stacking up. In position.
Man, something.
Frag and clear.
Did you hear that?
Frag and clear.
fucking clear.
One, heads up. Trouble.
I got him!
Get over here.
Oh, wow.
Follow me.
Double time!
Position. Over here. Go, go.
Mike, see to the bomb. Young, I need you to keep that train from leaving.
Don't be shy, baby. Show us what you've got. Now, now, there's no need for that, sweetheart.
Young, try to keep the train here.
It looks like they've already reprogrammed the schedule. Will be leaving soon.
How much longer?
Just under a minute.
Can you reprogram it?
I'm still looking, but it doesn't seem to have any remote access.
We apologize for the temporary disruption of service. We will restore operations as soon as possible.
What is that?
Remote access. They're gonna detonate it manually.
Yo, how much time do we have?
Not much.
Sharon, make sure nobody's near this station but us.
It's clear.
Mike.
You're gonna blow it up?
Yes, between here and the hotel. Find cover. Sharon, tell me when the train clears the station.
Are you Bishop?
I am.
I've infiltrated the Vaughn penthouses. Cabrera's mercenaries are setting up an attack here.
Are they watching the roof?
Negative. It looks clear.
We're inbound. How do we reach you?
I'll be in touch.
I still don't understand the point of all this.